Well, welcome back to some more of this shit once again. I can't see shit. What the fuck is going... Why the hell can I not see? What the f... I can't see! Are you kidding? Okay, I need to change something. I don't understand why I can't see. I'm gonna move my monitor. I literally cannot see. Okay. Oh! Okay. Now I can see. What the hell? I was about to say, if this is how this level is going to be, I need to not do this. What the hell is that? It must be something horrible in there, but I guess I'm going to go check it out. Let's go see. What the hell are we doing? Okay, I see something in there. So there's a bad guy in there. Or maybe that's just, like... Okay. What the hell is this? Okay. Don't know what that means. What the hell? Okay, so you can actually interact with the cars in this game. So, it's been a while since I played this game because I had some audio issues, but I tested it out and fixed it and everything's good. There are some slight problems, but not anything too, horrible. What the hell am I doing to the car? Looks broken. I don't know what the hell we're supposed to be doing. What am I doing to the car? Jesus. Are we gonna go in here? I hear, like, it sounds like there's a monster in there. I feel like I'm going to die if I go in here. Should I go in here? I don't know. I'm scared. There is, oh my god! What the fuck, dude? What was that? What was that? Okay. There's another path over here. And the last time I went into a path that was weird, I died instantly. So let's try to not do that. A path that I couldn't see completely into, even though I can see in there completely. Oh, is this supposed to get me? Those are all pointed towards me. I don't know if I'm supposed to be in here, but this is good. This is good. We're making... Okay, now it's time to read. Okay, come on, let's get back into that character. Sometimes I suffer terribly because I have no restraint. I have to restrain myself when I see you preparing dinner, holding a beautiful knife in your hand. Imagine us together with cold steel in your bowels. I look at your beautiful eyes glazed with tears and your life slowly fades. I dream of giving you a last kiss. It's so crazy you say that because it wouldn't be so great if it was you with the knife in you. But, you know, it'd be so amazing if I was doing it to you. Yes, but if someone did it to me, I wouldn't like it. Stupid. 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 What the fuck do I... Duct tape? Okay, I need to stop being so... It's just like, why am I getting duct tape for? This man is stupid. I hate this character, so Eddie is the bad guy. Because he clearly just said it right now. I have to restrain myself from killing... Oh my god, are you kidding? Stop! Okay, sorry guys. I did... What the hell was that? Did you just see that? Oh, shit. Oh, what the... What is that? Oh, these are... Why are the crows not... well animated? What the hell? Okay, what the... They're just sliding across the screen. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna leave that alone. Now, I wonder if I can go over here. Okay, that guy jump scared me. I'm really pissed off. Okay, Batman. So that really is him. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's not me and it's Eddie, the whole thing. So, yeah, I was just trying to be different and come up with different stuff. Hopefully nothing pumps out of nowhere. Like, again, that's some trash tactics right there. Stop jumping out of nowhere like you're like some type of douche. Who does that shit? Oh my god, what is this bird thing? I don't want to go in there. I don't want to go in there. Did I forget anything in the back? Are we supposed to actually drive out of here? Because I don't see any road. What the? Can we shut the door? But can I get inside and shut the door? What the? Why am I hearing ghost noises? Jesus Christ, they're gonna... What is that? Oh my god! What did I just do? What the hell just happened? What the hell just happened? Alright, it's time to go. See what's going on. He's gone. Oh my god, he's gone now. Where the hell is this man at? Hello? Don't tell me you're in here. Oh, is that him over there? Okay, I don't see him. I don't hear any ghosty noises. Okay, So he's a bad thing, and I guess I made him go away, like some Alan Wake type shit. What the fuck was that noise? Okay. I thought that was moving. What the? So you can't move chains in this? Okay, well. They didn't code it in? Okay, can I just grab? What is this? A mouse! Okay, great. I don't really like mice like that, but whatever. Dead boy buried in garden. As a result of ongoing investigation, the police have found the dead body of Theodore Dalwell. Okay. Okay, so they're saying that he killed him. Okay. But then again, if we do want to be skeptical, it could have been our character doing it. It always ends up like that. Like, your character's actually bad. Why is the teleporting phone ringing now? Great, let's just teleport. Who cares? Yes. Okay, another long-ass loading screen is gone. Oh, God, it feels like that was 1,000 years. What is this I'm looking at right now? What the hell is all this? Oh, my God, this is amazing. Our house, we're back in our house, except it's messed up. I bet that stupid Eddie trash did it. What is that? Okay, great. Great. I don't want to mess with that. I just want to see what's out here. I'm pretty sure that crow thing is going to be standing around the corner somewhere, and I'm not playing games with that. He disappeared. Like, yeah, you need to stop. Stop teleporting around. Oh. What the hell happened? What the hell is happening to our house? Turn it off, you trash. What the hell is this? I thought this was like meat. Okay. That's Dad and someone else. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Oh, that's us and someone else. I keep thinking that's a dude. What the fuck? What is this? Are you... Cool. Cool. The only reason I'm getting got by these things is because they're loud. It's not like it's actually scary. Get out of here. Can I open this? No, I can't open this. Jesus Christ. We need to do some stuff. We need to set this straight. We're not scared of no damn ghost or none of that shit. I'm too savage for that. Can I go in the corner? No. Okay, whatever. If the guy comes, he just comes. What the fuck is Oh my, what the hell? What the fuck just how are rocks in- what? There might be a dude in here. We go in here. What happened? I don't understand. You know what? We need to keep going. Just keep going a little further. No, I need to try to use that exit handle. I can't go in there. What? Can I exit this house? Yeah, I can't do that. Okay, I think we can go upstairs, so we will check at this room first. Okay. Ooh, I don't like how that's looking at me. Anything? Unforgiving crows. Animal psychology. Every morning, two crows named Thought and Memory are released and fly into the world. Fly above the world. I don't understand that. Oh my god. Crow thing and killed mom. Okay. So, something. That crow thing killed a... What? But what does that have to do with this? Another duck? What the fuck? Stop with these ducks. What does that have to do with what's going on? Though. I can't go there anymore. There's rocks in our house. Who put boulders in our damn house? Can I mess with you? You're disgusting. I hate you. Can I actually go down here? We're gonna check everything we can. Check. We could go down here if we want to. Why would I go all the way down? Okay, I can't go down here. What the hell is this? Who flooded? What is happening to our house? Jesus Christ. Even the mice are dead. Alright, let's go upstairs. We're wasting time, I feel like. Alright, let's go. This seems like the only... I checked everything we could check. So let's do this shit. Let's get this shit, buh? More rocks. How is our house, our office, working like this? Ooh, okay. Experimental method of treating severe psychological disorders by Stephen Dalwell has been raising controversy for a while! After sessions conducted at the doctor's... the condition of the patient significantly deteriorate, yet Dowell is convinced the procedure's correctedness. So it's fucking people up, even though you're acting... Wait, what? How would I get to that? Do I go around? We're gonna see if we can go in this room, and if we can't... Okay. Well, you know, we're gonna go mess with that dictaphone first. Unless we're supposed to go all the way around, which is probably what they want me to do. Yeah, there's no way for me to get that. Okay. I thought I could skip this. I could speed run tactic it, but you can't do that. Okay, I'm watching out for that crow thing. It might come back any moment. We could try in here. Oh, that door just doesn't work. Cool. Cool. Thanks. Does it still work? Okay, cool. It doesn't work. Alright, I guess we're like straight to the point. Please don't be anything. I think I might actually have a heart attack if you do anything. Memory. But I'm more afraid that memory may return. That kind of still just makes me think, is it me? Is it me? Alright, let's go listen to this.
Patient. Data, today is 28th of March. 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 No. Weird case. Weird case. Only experimental methods. Only experimental. No. Why him? Why him? I don't know. Weird case.
Okay, what the hell is going on with this man? And why do you sound like a... I don't know, you kind of sound like Snake a little bit. But not really. He sounds like him a little bit, but not really. Okay, where to now? Oh my god, I thought... Everything just looks like it's a fucking person. Text. Okay, that's... get this out of my face. Where do I go, guys? Game. What the fuck? Can I go through these doors? All these doors are locked. All doors are always locked. What the fuck? Okay, whatever. That kind of didn't scare me like I thought it would. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to be going... Okay, we're gonna get the phone. Okay, I see. Yeah, let's go do this shit. Let's get this shit, buh? I don't know why I keep saying that. I just heard it once and I can't stop saying it. What's happening? What the fuck? I'm back where I started.
On Monday, Eddie was born. On Friday, he had a family on his own.
What the fuck?
On Wednesday, his dreams did not allow him to sleep. So on Thursday day, he visited the doctor to confess so deep.
What is this song? This is a song I know.
Friday night,
what is that? A big ass rock. Alright, let's go, guys. Come on. Oh, cool. What the?
The Sunday morning, he slept dull. The doctor was right. Nightmares have gone.
So we get through this section, whatever the fuck this is, Marshmallow Land. What the hell is this shit? What have we gotten ourselves into? Yep, this is Marshmallow Land, the Marshmallow Dimension. It's a nice little dimension here. Okay, we gotta do some shit. What the fuck is this? I'm trying to get here, but they keep coming back. Okay, I think... So we're that... What the... That's not what I look like. What? What if you find a mirror and I look exactly like that? Okay, I see. Okay. that has been the only thing that has been weirding me out. The way that thing looks. What the hell is his problem? He has a whole crow head. Okay, what? Oh my god, are you kidding me? This man is... What are you... Oh my god, what is this shit? I just want to see him one more time. Let's see if he comes back. Theodore is a very talented child. Okay, we already read this before, by the way, so who cares? Except I'm pretty sure I read it stupidly, but whatever. But keep going forward. Because this dimension is very nice and calming. I think I like this dimension a lot more than the rest of the game. But we don't know if we're going to get in more dimensions than this one. He's gonna be there, I guarantee you he's gonna teleport there and it's gonna be horrifying, but we're just gonna... What the fuck? I hate you.
Gain control over you, please.
What the... Did you see that stuff in the back? Where is the border between dream and reality? What is your life? And what is the dream? Tell me, dear Susan. What if you couldn't sleep? What if you wouldn't be able to take over the dream that did not come but haunt you? Okay, I'm just being stupid right now. I don't know what these people are talking about, but those are going to be my thumbnail if I remember. I'm not going to remember. Sorry, guys. That's not going to be a thumbnail because I'm too stupid to remember. I have a bad memory. Okay, Marshmallow Land. What the? Ghost children jumping. If all your friends jump off a cliff, will you do it too? I guess you would because you were the first one. Jesus Christ. What the? Please don't be anything behind me. If he just comes chasing me, I'm definitely going to be scared. Not even lying. This man is not really my type of person to hang around. Birdman. What is happening? Can you stop? I guess this is like one of those never-ending things. I keep looking back because I think something's going to get me. What the hell is this? Something's going to be behind me. I know it. Oh. What is it? Please don't be behind me. What am I supposed to be doing? Hello? Can I just go up there like that? I don't understand what's happening. What is happening? Jesus. Oh, a duck. Wow, another duck. Stop with these damn ducks. Teleporting duck. Watch another loading screen. How many loading... Jesus Christ, I know it's going to be another loading screen. This is such fucking ridiculous. Stop it. I've been somewhere the whole time. I was thinking it was loading. What the fuck? Don't do that to me, game. Don't do that. I would have sat there for ages and thought the game crashed. What the fuck? Come on, we'll just go back through. I'm not doing this game. Okay, I guess it doesn't work. Alright. Alright. Yeah, it's just the same thing. Am I supposed to go back through the door or what? Damn it. What the? Oh, I was about to go back. God!